Hey guys, it's Danny. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by and checking out this video. I hope that you will subscribe and stick around to see more videos like this in the future. But today's video is going to be a Fashion Nova bikini try-on haul. I have all the new styles for 2021. Well, not all of them, but a bunch of them. 10 styles for 2021 that I'm excited to share with you. I've already tried them all on, so I have my own opinions and review on them, and I'm going to be sharing that with you today. And I'm going to be linking all of them down below in the description box so you can shop them as well. So before we jump right in, make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more bikini try-on hauls or you find this video very helpful. And I will try my best to be very accommodating when I talk about sizing as well. Sometimes I always forget to mention the size that I got, so I'm going to try to remember to talk about that a good amount in this video. So let's hop right in. So first up, we have the Cabana Date Underwire two-piece bikini set, and it is a push-up kind of balcony style top that has cups and padding and then a really high-waisted brief bottom. My personal size is around a 32B/C and then 24-25 waist. I usually wear extra small or small in bathing suits. I got this in a size extra small, and the whole set comes in extra small, so you can't pick like the top and bottom. But Fashion Nova has this kind of new thing. I don't know if it's new, but I've never seen it on their site previously, but they have like an option now where you can buy just the top or just the bottom. They have like mix and match, but this is a set that comes together. The cups are kind of big, but it does fit. It gives me a lot of support. So if you want a really supportive top, this is a really great one because it kind of comes down a little bit further down. It covers a little bit more. It keeps you totally locked in up here. It's very firm padding. And then you have adjustable straps with the gold hardware, which is so pretty. The back has no clasp at all, so it actually really feels like it's going to stay on. There's nothing to worry about popping off or unhooking when you're swimming and jumping around in the water. This is a really great, like, active bikini, and it looks really classy too. I really love the design of it. It's really pretty and well made. And then the bottoms come up super high, like I said. So if you like those high-waisted bottoms, these are great. And they also don't cut your leg off. They're really stretchy and forgiving, and they have like a nice leg opening size. And for an extra small, this fits me really well, but it does kind of have a little bit of room. So if you are in between sizes, I actually think this bikini will work out pretty well for you. And then, like I was saying before, how they have just like the tops sold on their own and the bottoms sold on their own, I grabbed a top because I just know that I will wear this with so many different bottoms. So for this try-on, I actually paired it with the bottoms that I just showed you. And this is the Malibu Mix and Match Knot Back bikini top in size extra small. I love the square, like, straight across neckline. It's sewn on, so you can't remove the straps, but they're stretchy, non-adjustable straps. This fits me absolutely perfectly for a size extra small. It is spot on. There is no adjusting needed, and it just looks so, so cute, and it's so simple, but I loved this detail in the back with the knot, and it's very stretchy and, like, kind of not adjustable, but just, like, movable. It's not, like, too tight, and it's just really comfortable to wear. It does have padding, which I am a fan of. I would prefer padding in all my bikini tops if I could, and they are removable pads, so if you don't like them, you can just pull them out. I don't know how to pronounce this correctly. I might be stupid, but this is the Passiflora bikini set, and I got it in a size extra small as well. The color is called Royal. It's in this beautiful, bright royal blue color. I found the sizing on this one was really good as well. There's no padding at all, and that could be kind of a deal breaker for me. I honestly didn't read in the description to see if there was padding or not, but honestly, it gives you a lot of support because you can actually adjust the strap in the back and pull the strap all the way, so it tightens the top and it tightens the back at the same time. So it's a really custom fit that you can get with this. You can tie it tight and get like a nice secure fit. I really love the scoop neck in the front. I think it's so cute, and it's a really easy to wear bikini set. I think it has like a really cool back detail with the cross. I definitely would recommend this one. The material is really nice and soft and stretchy too. And then the bottoms that come with this set are like those scrunchy butt bottoms, but they come up a little bit higher, which if you want, you can pull them down, but it has enough of a secure elastic fit where it just doesn't feel like it's going anywhere, so I can pull it higher on my hips if I want to get that look. And I just think the scrunch butt seam is so flattering. There's no ties or any other hardware details on these bottoms. It's just very simple. And both top and bottom fit very true size for a size extra small as well. Okay, so I love the name of this next set. It's the Beach Therapy two-piece bikini set, and it's like a triangle bralette top and a string bottom, which the bottoms fit so well. I love them. The whole set is just so cute. It's very minimal, really great for tanning, and just very simple, like very stringy. So you have just a simple, how many times am I gonna say simple? I really don't know, and I apologize. There's no padding. It's just like a basic top. And it has enough fabric where you kind of feel a little more covered, but it's really soft, like a really soft bikini fabric with stretch to it and adjustable cami straps. It's kind of like spaghetti straps. And then it has a simple, like just bar cami strap kind of thing in the back. And it has a silver clasp, silver buckle hardware on each of your shoulders. And it's really easy to adjust and put on, and it fits true to size for me, both the top and bottom. Absolutely love the fit of the bottoms. You can pull these like real high up, girl. Like, they make your hips and your legs look really long. They make your hips look good and your legs look long is what I'm trying to say. I haven't really discussed the back coverage, I just realized, for these bikinis, but I think everything I've showed you so far is pretty much moderate to cheeky back coverage. As you can see, this one, the back panel's bigger than the front panel, so it's kind of like cheeky coverage. Next up, we have the Vacay in Brazil bikini. I love the color of this. It's in mauve, and it's so pretty and adorable. It has just these tiny little, like, spaghetti straps on your shoulders. It's so tiny and minimal, but I think it looks really good on as well. It has no padding in it, and it's just kind of like this metallic-y mauve finish. So gorgeous. I feel like this would look great with a tan and great in the sun. There is no like adjustments to it. There's no clasp, there's no adjustable straps. It's just a very stretchy and secure fitting strap detail in the back and on the shoulders. It kind of fits on the smaller side, but I think it's meant to because it's Vacay in Brazil, so it's a very Brazilian cut bikini. It's very revealing. You'll see some side boob action, cleavage for sure, maybe under boob, but I know that's trendy right now, so I know it's kind of something that a lot of people might be looking for. But these bottoms are actually a like thong fit Brazilian cut bottom. They're the same color, and they come up high, the straps come up high on your waist, so it looks really good. And it has just the same really soft stretchy fabric, and like I said, thong coverage in the back, basically very minimal coverage. Okay, so this one is one of my favorites. I got it in two different colors because I kind of just knew I loved it, and I wore it in two different ways. Actually, I've been watching a lot of TikTok videos, and I've been learning that you can wear bikinis in a lot of different ways. The triangle tops, you can do so much with them, so I'm probably gonna experiment with different ways of like wearing them and tying them. But this one is called the Summer on the Coast two-piece swimsuit, and this color is in olive. I think all these bikinis, oh no, I didn't get them all in extra small. There's one in size small, but this one is also an extra small, and it fits me true to size. I don't know if there's a difference with the bottoms giving more coverage if you size up to a small, but I think I just would have probably been the best off with an extra small. But the bottoms are pretty revealing. They are slightly adjustable where you can pull this little, oops, they're inside out, hold on. You can pull like this fabric to be smaller or larger, but it is like very like revealing on the leg area, if you know what I mean. It has these really cute little bow tie straps, so you can adjust these and you can wear them low, mid, or really high on your waist if you want. And it's a soft stretchy fabric. I absolutely love the material of this. It's very luxurious, and it has kind of like a metallic-y finish. This olive color is absolutely gorgeous, and it'll definitely look good with the tan as well. And you can just tie the top over your neck, the back of your neck like a halter top, or you can tie it in different ways. But for this try on, that's what I did. I just wore it as it is intended and designed to be worn, and it can be adjusted like a normal triangle top, so you can kind of adjust the coverage and move the cups around if you need to, which is really helpful. And I really just loved the fit and material of this one. It's very flattering. It has built-in padding? I don't know. It has removable padding is what I want to say. So you can take them out, but I'll be keeping them in. So cute and definitely true to size. Definitely a more revealing in the front and kind of more revealing in the back too. It's pretty cheeky, but not thong. So I loved that swimsuit so much when I was looking on Fashion Nova site that I ended up getting it in the color rust as well. So this is Summer on the Coast in rust. And for the try on, you'll see I kind of flipped it upside down when I wore this one. So I tied the thicker bow part around the back of my neck and then the thinner strap around my back. So it gives you a totally different look, and you can really just move and adjust the cups to give you the right kind of coverage that you want and give a totally different style to it. So I really liked how versatile this top was. I love the color of it. It's so soft and pillowy and comfortable. Like, I feel like I could sleep in it. It's so, so nice. And then the bottoms, of course, same deal as the olive ones that I just showed you. I mean, the straps are just so soft that they just feel like amazing on your skin. So I definitely would recommend this, and it is a bit adjustable, so you can kind of move the panels around, but just remember it is kind of revealing on the upper leg area. And then another bikini in the color rust. I had to get this because of the little details on the ends of the straps. Like, the little embellishments are adorable, and you'll see. Hold on, I have to untangle this. This is the Somewhere on a Beach two-piece bikini set, and it is similar style to the last one in the way that it is a triangle top, and it has this seam down the center of the cup, and it has removable padding as well, and you can adjust the triangles for your desired coverage. I found that the fit was completely true to size, top and bottom for me, for a size extra small, and it has the self-tie straps on the top and the bottom, just like a traditional bikini. And it has these little seashell embellishments, which just make it look a little more expensive, a little different. I don't have a bikini that has these little seashells hanging, and I just am in love with it. I love the gold hardware, like the rings. I think it looks really good with the rust color. And they also have the seashells on the back strap and on the side ties of the bottom too, so it matches all throughout. You have a similar style bottom to the last one, where you can adjust the coverage on the front and the back coverage as well, but it has these thinner side tie straps, and then the back, I would say, pretty much same amount of coverage. Pretty cheeky, I have to say, but these are nice because you can adjust like how tight they fit and where they sit on your hips. So I definitely would recommend this set as well. It is so, so cute. So far, I haven't found a set that I don't like, so I am excited to show you the next one. This one is very on trend as far as pattern goes, and this is the Dreamy Skies two-piece bikini in blue slash combo. And this is the one that I got in a size small, because I think they probably didn't have extra small, or it was sold out. I don't know. I have to check their site, see if they offered extra small for this, but I think, I don't know. I don't remember exactly, but either way, it's in a size small. So it is I felt like it was a little big when I first put it on, but I realized I can actually adjust it. So it's not a big deal at all, because the back has this little tie, so I can tie it tighter. And then the front is just like this scoop neck with this little bow tie detail, which is like a piece of fabric that you tie yourself, and it has removable padding. It's a really soft, like stretchy, kind of like that seamless, soft feeling material. It feels amazing, and it feels really good quality. There's no strap adjustments on top. It's just the scoop, kind of like sporty, stretchy fit. And the back, like I said, with the little bow tie detail, it scoops down in the back as well. I really like the shape of this. I also am in love with the bottoms, because they have so much soft stretch to them, and they're really, really comfortable to wear. And I would say these have a kind of like moderate to cheeky coverage, not a thong at all. Decent amount of coverage for a bikini bottom, but they're really, really comfy and cute. The bottoms fit me no problem for a size extra small. I think if you're extra small or if you're a size small, you can probably wear this suit. Last but not least, we have a cover up, and I need to figure out the name of this because all of these things have names. So this is the Summer Flower Fields mesh cover up dress in yellow in size extra small. I forgot how many colors it comes in, if it was just one or two or if it was a bunch, but you need to check this out because it is such a cute little cover up dress. The whole thing's made out of this see-through stretchy soft mesh material, so it's very breathable, and I could see this going really well if you had a yellow bikini, a white bikini, or a nude kind of bikini underneath. Even maybe like a contrasty like black bikini would look kind of sick under. But for this like cutesy little dressy look, I think nude or a light colored set would be really good underneath. Even a one piece would be fine. But I love this so much. The only thing I would say is for a size extra small, the waist is like really fitted. It's snatched, which I love the way it looks, but when you're getting into it, just keep in mind I always step into things for some reason. I can't pull this over my hips when I like pull it up. I have to put this over my head and it's a little bit of a struggle, but once it's on, it doesn't feel constricting or tight, and I actually prefer it to be fitted in the middle and kind of flow out a little. So it's so adorable. It has these little ties and like ruching detail on each shoulder, so you can tie the ties yourself or you can let them hang loose. The front scoops down. It has like a plunging neckline. And it is the same in the back, and it's pretty much just like a mini length. It's super short and easy to throw over any bikini when you're heading to the beach. I think if you're concerned about the waist being a little bit tight, just check the measurements on their website and maybe size up one size. But honestly, I didn't find it to be a big deal. Just getting into it, is this just like a little bit tight because there's no zippers? But that is it. So those are all the swimsuits from this Fashion Nova Bikini try-on haul. I hope you enjoyed this video and found some cute swimsuits from it. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you like this video and you want to see more like it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and check the description box down below for a bunch of information. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.